Hello guys, Namaskar, I'm Ronit and welcome back to my channel, The Bonker Connection. Today I'm going to react to the official trailer for Bell Bottom, and this stars Akshay Kumar, Vani and Huma Qureshi in the leading roles, and this is directed by Ranjit M. Tiwari. So it released 2 days ago. I'm a little late in doing this, but I'm really excited to do this. Let's get into the reaction. In 3, 2, 1 and go. It is inspired by a true event. Okay.
हिंदुस्तान एक मुल्क नहीं, एक सोच है, और इस सोच को हराने के लिए दुश्मन हर पैतरा इस्तेमाल करना चाहता है. मैडम, हाईजैकर्स ने प्लेन अमृतसर में लैंड किया है.
ये पिछले 5 साल में 7वीं हाईजैकिंग है. What have we done to stop it?
एक इंसान है जो इस केस से जुड़ी हर इंफॉर्मेशन दे सकता है.
What is his name? Okay, I understand the protocol. What is his code name?
Bell Bottom.
Is that Lara Dutta? आवाज तो वैसी लग रही है.
शादीशुदा, sharp memory. नेशनल लेवल चेस प्लेयर, यूपीएससी दिया है, गाना सिखाता है, हिंदी, इंग्लिश, जर्मन, फ्रेंच बोल और लिख लेता है.
ये ले पहुंच, वरना पिछवाड़े का वेलक्रो बन जाएगा.
तो बताइए, आपका एनालिसिस क्या कहता है?
दे आर द मास्टरमाइंड बिहाइंड दिस हाईजैकिंग.
While we wait for the Pakistani diplomats and intel officers,
raw operation ki taiyari kare.
Ma'am, ab bache hue fuel se ye log Middle East ke 3 possible destination tak ja sakte hain. Dubai, Abu Dhabi and Muscat. Hamare paas mauka hai wo kar dikhane ka jo ab tak hua nahi.
Kya kar sakte hain?
A covert operation.
Your deadline is sunset.
Kya socha?
Game on. मैं एम्बेसी के काम से बाहर जा रहा हूँ.
कहाँ?
कोची.
No pause, no hesitation. मतलब सच बोल रहे हो?
या फिर झूठ बोलने में माहिर हो गया हूँ?
I love you.
हमारी टीम रिफ्यूलिंग क्रू बनकर प्लेन के रिफ्यूलिंग डक पहुँच जाएगी.
और अगर प्लान ए फेल हो गए, is there a plan B?
Yes, आर्मी.
इंडियन आर्मी दुबई में या किसी भी फॉरेन सॉइल में इट कंसीडर्ड एन एक्ट ऑफ वॉर. मिनिस्ट्री को हैंडल करने दीजिए.
सर, चेस में डबल्स नहीं खेला जाता. हमारा मकसद है 210 हॉस्टेजेस को बचाना, और टारगेट है 4 हाईजैकर्स. दुबई में एक सपोर्ट ग्रुप है जो हमारी मदद करेगी.
कोई भी हरकत करने से पहले सोच लेना, गार्ड सिक्योरिटी हर जगह मौजूद है.
याद रहे, हमारे पास सिर्फ 7 घंटे. अब हिंदुस्तान नहीं झुकेगा.
हारते बहुत हैं यार ये लोग.
इस बार उनकी हार.
बैकग्राउंड म्यूजिक इज रियली गुड.
पर शायद ऐसा हो कि सबको लगे कि मिशन फेल हो गया. बस आप इतना याद रखना, इट्स नॉट ओवर टिल इट्स ओवर.
इंटरेस्टिंग. So what I thought about this trailer, this was a really interesting and very well put together trailer. First of all, I think the editing is very crisp and sharp, and I think the way they presented the whole film is very stylish. I think the from the costumes to the way they were dressed, the way they were talking, each and every character looked really sleek, and since they are part of this covert operation team, they have to look the part, and all of them were looking the part. And Akshay Kumar, as usual, he's a very dependable actor, and he actually does these kind of roles really well. If you remember Baby, Special Chabbies, those are the kind of films which I really, really enjoyed Akshay Kumar in, and I think he pulls off these characters with so much perfection. So definitely, it's like, this is like his left hand. He can do anything about his character, and he can play it to his advantage. So I have no qualms about it. Apart from that, I'm really impressed with the supporting cast. I'm still not sure. Was that Lara Dutta as Indira Gandhi? Because she's unrecognizable. The makeup is done perfectly. I could only recognize her by her voice. The moment her voice started, like, even before they showed her face, they played the voice and I could make out, I was like, okay, Lara Dutta is also there in the film. But the moment they showed Indira Gandhi, I could not make out that was Lara Dutta. The makeup department has done a fabulous job. Apart from that, I'm happy that Vani Kapoor is in it, but I'm not sure whether she will be playing any important part in this kind of a film, because, you know, usually the love interest gets lost in these kind of films, because it's more about the operation and the people involved in this operation than the people who they have to go back to. But it's still a good additional factor. I mean, I will not deny that. So yeah, I think they need to give Vani Kapoor more meatier roles, because the last time when I saw her was in a War, and she was the most annoying part about that film, because it was like her part was useless, to be frank. So I just hope that they do a better job in this one. Apart from that, everybody looked amazing. I think the story of this film is not something very new or unique, but at the same time, since it's inspired by true events, I'm really interested to know how they're going to do it. It's a spy thriller, so definitely that is going to be interesting. That will come into handy, because the way they are going to plan out the whole thing, whether that is going to be good or not. How they handle terrorists, how they actually do the operation. I'm also happy to see Huma Qureshi playing an important role. I just hope that Huma Qureshi also gets more roles, because she's a great actress, okay? So she needs more exposure for films like these. So yeah, I'm excited. The background score was fabulous. I really enjoyed the background score and looking forward to this film. This looks really sleek, and I love the bell-bottom pants they were wearing. Oh, that should come back to fashion, because that's sleek, that's always in fashion, that's so cool. Overall, I enjoyed this trailer really, really much. If you guys enjoyed my reaction and thoughts about this particular trailer, please put a thumbs up, and I'll be your thoughts and suggestions. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't done it yet. Help me reach the 50,000 subscriber mark. I'll be seeing you guys again. Until then, keep liking, subscribing, and sharing. I love you. Ciao.